Hello. So I'm going to turn this chest into either a table with two matching benches or maybe a couple coffee tables. We'll see. My last chest, it's a red cedar. My last one turned out great, so I'm gonna videotape this one. And we'll see what we'll do with it. And I'll post the results. It's a beautiful chest. 1940s. Amazing. So, yeah, I'll post my progress. Cheers. So the first step will be just take these off, unscrew them. Same with the bottom. The sides. And we'll separate them. So the top's off. Next is breaking it up into five parts. The chest is now broken down. Now it's time to do a little bit of glue in and a lot of sanding. Next step, sand the boards. All of them. So, next step is using finish, wood finish, on all of them. Here's a couple of them. And then we'll polyurethane them. Then we'll put some legs on. So that's the plan. Hopefully it works. So if you see, brings up beautiful colors on here. Beautiful colors. Now we polyurethane. Except for this side table, I'm gonna polyurethane everything else. Coffee and side tables and the legs. That's one I have to put together. Got them polyurethaned. Now it's time to put the legs on these. One's gonna be a coffee table, one will be a little side table. Now we put these little support pieces in the middle. One there, one there. Now I'm putting on the legs to this one. Already drilled the holes. Now it's time to make a stand to match the set. Just sanded the first one. Now I'm off to the second one. Cool. Now polyurethane. I tried something new. I kind of carved like some cool little designs to match the wood. So I put cutting board oil on it before, wiped it down, and then polyurethane. The legs turned out dope. That'd be cool. Can't wait to see it put together. So I sanded these, and then I put cutting board oil, and then I'm just waiting to finish this little stand. It's gonna be like a tripod. And put that on, and then I'll polyurethane and I'll be done with them. All right, I'm all done. Made a side table, coffee table, and a little side stand. Turned out pretty cool.